Remember hitting licks on the other side of the town, on the people that looked like they could go out and get a crown. Just having fun like some youngsters were doing back in the day. Didn't give a fuck especially about authority, so we were out in the streets doing some fucking throw shit. Used to go to the club, meet a stranger and fuck a little bitch. I had homies trying to jog the style just to get a little bitch, but me, I didn't have to do it cause my style was legit. See, I'm telling you, homeboys, just live on. See, I'm telling you, homegirl, just live on. Quit that stressing and hating and just live on. If you have to, just sip on and live on. Just live on. Just live on. Just live on. Stay up, pray up, and live on. See, I don't hate on the homies if they jock my style. I understand, homie, so I just hold it up with a smile. I'm not hating on anybody cause I'm smoked out. If you wanna jock my style, homeboy, just shot me, yeah. Cause I'm not tripping. Either way it goes, this world is really just where we're living. It's not where we're gonna be forever, so I'm just giving juice to the children, and I'm enjoying my life while I'm in it. I'm saying, I'm not going back and forth with any of you fuckers. I see you on social media acting like little suckers. I try to help you out, but then I clown if you act tough. Man, I'm telling you, homeboy, you don't want none. It's better to live with peace, it's better for everyone. Cause if it ends in beef, rest in peace, everyone. I'm trying to live on. Put your bitch ass presses on. See, I'm telling you, homeboy, just live on. See, I'm telling you, homegirl, just live on. It's better to live with peace than go and live.